Dot distribution maps are used for showing population densities in different regions in a country. What I've done here is I've created a make-believe island which I've named Make-Believe Island. This map has all the normal mapping conventions such as a frame, title, north point and a scale bar, as well as all the different regions which I have labelled Region A, Region B, Region C, Region D and Region E. Over here I have a table with the population of the different regions. The data ranges from 10,000 to 65,000 people. But first we've got to sort out our key. What I'm going to do is I'm going to make it that one dot equals about 5,000 people. Now I'm going to start putting our dots representing the population on the map. Region A has 25,000 people, so that will be 5 dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Region B has the most people with 65,000, so it is going to be 13 dots. But we don't bunch them all in closely like that, no. Because we are showing distribution, we're going to spread them out evenly. So there is going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13. Region C has 10,000 people, which is 2 dots. 1, 2. Region D has 35,000 people, which will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 dots. And finally, Region E, which is 50,000 people, which will be 10 dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now, as you can see, Region B has the largest total population, but it is not the most densely populated due to its large territory. Region E has slightly less people, but it is much more densely populated. And Region C has the fewest people and is also the most sparsely populated. Here is our completed dot distribution map.